There is Mikey. Oh, challenge by Menor.
Huling-huli siya ni Menor. Inaabangan siya. Wow, one hand dunk mo ako. Ito naman, naagawan sa kabila. And a foul. Good foul given up. Nobody's in the penalty right now. The penalty of a quarter still holds in effect for this contest, no? Even though it's only a 10-minute quarter. Substitutions again. Coach Luigi Trillo.
Jeff Chat, Rob Reyes.
Rob Reyes started this game for sophomores as Chris well as Jeff Chan. Wawalo lang ang player per team. So huwag kayong magulat kapag
yung
balasa dito eh, madalas. Yeah. Gregorio,
matutuwa ako kung, for example, yung anak mo napili dito. Kasi sigurado makakalaro eh. At maraming minuto ilalaro eh. Another 3-point attempt by Obistondo, 1 out of 3.
Here's Jeff Chan. Chris Ross skying high to block that shot.
Kamusta yun eh?
And here's Ross to Jervy. And blocked by Rob Reyes.
Iba ang kumpiyansa dito ni Rob Reyes coming out of the game that recovered for Baraco where he really played well, no? Pero meron tayong offensive foul.
It's against Kelvin Gregorio. 54 seconds remaining in the opening quarter. We'll take the timeout. At naman po ang sophomores 1916. And back with us dito sa loob ng Puerto Princesa Coliseum, live over Solar TV. At lamang ng tatlo ang sophomores. Sila po yung naka-dark uniforms. Rob Reyes outside, Gregorio. Kelvin Gregorio fires away, no go. And there's a push.
Could be on Bercher. And so the sophomores will retain possession.
That was number 63 by Bercher.
Pushing penalty na pala yun. So free throw shots dito para kay Marky. Okay yun ah.
So on the line is Marky. I tell you, if there's one word that can describe the sophomore team, it's tough.
Yeah, they are. They're really built well. 4-point lead for the sophomores, so 30.5. 18-second shot clock. Di lalong magandang para sa sophomore. Aba, inakuha pa nila. If they shoot quickly, they might have another chance. Pero, na-delay na.
They have Chad for 3. Mark, Mark! There's Mikey. Sophomores getting the ball. And they'll have another chance to score on the line.
You know, that's one thing that Rob Reyes has got to learn. You know, that kind of a foul is a guaranteed 2-1. Kung kaya mo nga i-dunk, you should have dunked it because there would have been 3 points for you, no? Besides the free throw coming up. And he's been really struggling with his free throw, so ang dami na niya namimintis doon. 3. Actually, 2 out of 5 pa lamang siya, and now it's 2 out of 6.
So 10 seconds to go, and the rookies will try and write the last sentence of the first chapter. 3 seconds to go.
Jerry
Cruz with 1 second to go, and he is fouled by Rob Reyes. So at the buzzer, we'll have 2 free throws here for Jervy Cruz.
Number 22, Rob Reyes.
Great presence of mind on the part of Jervy Cruz with his shot fake there and getting Rob Reyes to come up and bang him.
Jervy Cruz, a very talented player, who's really looking for his identity as a pro.
Well, he has 5 points in the ball game to lead the rookies, but they are down by 3 points,
20-17.
And we'll be back with more action from Puerto Princesa after these.
On Solar TV, Chicky Reyes here. Earlier, I had a chat with Rookies head coach George Gallant and asked him what his game plan was for this blitz game, and he said that he wants his players to pressure the sophomores early because he pointed out that the sophomores do not have a legitimate point guard. Secondly, he wants them to have a good mix of zone and man-to-man defenses. And lastly, he said, I want to get ample support from my on-the-spot assistant coaches in Artadi, Yap, Canaleta, and Meyer Hofer. Miko, Dr. J?
Ba, okay yan.
Actually, dapat si...
All-star yan. All-star yung kanilang ano, assistant coach.
Actually, dapat si Meyer Hofer should be part of this team, but he's playing in the All-Star game on Sunday. And Arellano is clipped on the way to the basket. Ganda rin ang support system no, ng BMIG Derby Ace Llamados. Gusto nilang damayan at supportahan ang kanilang assistant coach. I don't think it's because they don't think he can do it.
That's right, exactly. Manggaling naman si George. By the way, the people of Palawan and of course their mayor are asking us to help Puerto Princesa Subterranean River National Park, which is an official finalist for the picking of the new Seven Wonders of Nature. And log on to www.new7wonders.com. Pwede kayong bumoto. Boto nyo yung Puerto Rico Subterranean River National Park, tapos mamili pa kayo ng anim. Para makasali naman tayo, and because it's really a beautiful place.
We're quite excited to check that out tomorrow. Bukas ang umaga, titignan natin yan. As Larry Rodriguez misses, welcome to the second quarter sa ating PBA All-Star Week Rookie Sophomores Blitz Game. Joshua Bistondo left all alone. Rebound for Marquis.
He's been missing from the three-point shot after hitting his first one. Jeff Chan, nice pass to Gregorio.
Kelvin Gregorio of Santa Lucia now with 4 points. And it's now a four-point lead for the sophomores. And here comes Jeff Chan.
Jeff Chan!
He's probably in his elements right now. He's really having a good time here. And another foul there by Rob Reyes. So he himself has picked up three personal fouls. Bo Belga coming back to the ball game. Medyo matagal na napapahinga ito.
This wants to shoot
too. And you can see the intensity of the sophomores on offense and on defense as Ross misses. Let's go to Dominic Wu.
Miko, for Coach Luigi Giglio, he wants the sophomores to just have fun. Sabi niya, you know, in these types of ball games, you want them to be able to enjoy the game. And this is actually advice he got from Coach Tim Cohn, who's of course is his mentor. And looking for assistant coaches, siya itong assistant coach, actually his daughter is here. And he said he wanted his daughter, Rocio, to help him out. But of course, it is not allowed. Miko, Dr. J?
Ang hindi alam ng mga tao, ang tunay na head coach sa Trillo family ay si Ria Tanwat Cotrillo.
Yan ang
totoo.
Ayun kay Luigi lang yan. Ha? Huwag mo isasali si Paolo. Si Joaquin nagpapahinga sa hotel.
Ayan, si...
Nanonood ng game. Most of the governors are here, pero si Joaquin medyo... Siguro napagod kanina. Nanonood. Nandiyan lang sa hotel, nanonood. Baka nagro-room service. We were with Joaquin Trillo on his flight here yesterday afternoon. We were joking a lot. Haven't seen him for a while.
Right now, Marquis with the basketball. Two-point game in favor of the sophomores. Bullet pass inside. Larry Rodriguez, no go. Kelvin Gregorio. This sophomore team is out-muscling the rookies from the start. I mean, they've out-muscled the younger players. At the start of this game, Ross with a nice move.
That's right. At saka talagang talong-talo sila sa offensive rebounding. Sa kabila, talagang maasa mo lang sa offensive rebounding yung would be a guy like Jerby Cruz. Eh, no?
Arellano with the rebound. Rookies can tie the game with a basket here. And here's Brister with an athletic move.
Ayun na naman yung offensive rebounding na pinag-uusapan natin. Isa pa, pero this time... Si Cruz lang at saka si Berger, they can't finish. Yun lang ang problema nila. Larry Rodriguez, good anticipation there by Josh Orbistondo.
Here's Orbistondo.
Nice pass.
No! Almost, but not quite. And Ross gets it on the second try. And now the rookies have come to life here. They tie the game at 26.
a better defense, causing turnovers and just completely pushing up the ball.
7 to shoot. Jeff Chan fires. Offensive rebound, Larry Rodriguez. And he picks the ball up and he misses. Mikey, offensive rebound. Mikey goes up. I don't know how he got that shot up and it went in.